Okay, good morning. We're going to take a look at the real spectral theorem and how it relates to symmetric matrices. So when you're ready, click the link below and we'll get started.